I'm playing Jean Grey. It was one of the best phone calls I've ever had. I wanted this role so much. And you know, the character is such an icon in the X-Men franchise, and it was just like it was the biggest honor to be able to step into those shoes. When I was really young, my brothers always used to read the comics, so I always used to like steal a couple of their comics and read it. And Jean was always my favorite. And I don't know what it was that really kind of spurred me to do it. Maybe it was after having met Brian, that was definitely one of the big pulls, because seeing how like excited he was about the whole thing and how animated he became when talking about it, I was just like, man, I have to be part of this. I have to like get into it as much as he is. I'm kind of surrounded by these really amazing young actors who I've, you know, had a lot of respect for. I'm really looking forward to all the kind of Angel, Psylocke, Beast interactions, like with the car flying overhead, and Psylocke comes and like splits it in half and does like, I saw the on the preview, she does like this massive jump, and then it's amazing. I'm just excited to see all that kind of stuff because like it's full-blown action. It's the story of the most powerful mutant, Apocalypse. And it's him kind of wanting to take over and be the most powerful mutant. And especially Professor X, he believes, you know, all mutants are equal. Mutants and humans are equal. And that we should, you know, all live in harmony and all live in peace. And this guy is kind of tearing our world apart and hurting those who we love most. And so he gathers the X-Men to go and battle Apocalypse and his four horsemen.